How to export personal folders in Outlook 2010. Select File, select Options, select Advanced, select the option to export, select Export to a File, select Next, select Outlook Data File, select Next, select Include Subfolders, select Next, select the option to replace duplicates with items exported, select Finish, select a password for your backup, select Save this password in your password list, select OK, select OK. You have now successfully exported personal folders for Outlook 2010.